The best for you, man. Go to the gym, you know. That's the motivation, bro. So, hey.
Come here.
The question. The question. Please. Whoa. The question.
Okay.
Does size matter?
Yes.
Yes and no.
What is the advice you have for guys got like a small dick like me? Does size matter? Dick size?
Not really, no.
No?
It's all about personality.
Makes you feel sick. It makes you feel sick. And the next day it makes you feel like your insides have been moved around.
She's amazing. Pois é, o negócio é o seguinte, Zé. Quem comentou aqui, Zé, Marcos Clash, ele comentou assim, Zé, ó. Pergunta pra elas quantos centímetros elas aguentam. Brincadeira, mano. Só pergunta se você quiser. Não tem brincadeira aqui, não. Tem brincadeira aqui, não, Zé. Não é uma pergunta mesmo, Zé. Você é doido, Zé? Ah, que brincadeira, sou. Brincadeira. Que brincadeira, sou. Vem com essa de brincadeira pra mim, não, só. Papo reto, só. Ó, vou perguntar mesmo na alta, filho. Qual que é o tamanho de pistola? Tá ligado, Zé? É, qual que é o tamanho de pistola? Qual que é a pistola que você curte? Tá ligado, Zé? Essa é a ideia, Zé. Eu falo mesmo, ninguém entende nada, Zé. Ninguém entende nada aqui, Zé. Você pode falar o que você quiser aqui na gringa, Zé. Ninguém entende, Zé. Can you hear me? Hey, som.
Yo, man, Brazil, that's the shit, man. I'm gonna come visit Brazil one day. You dig? You know, Zaki Bashi gonna come visit Brazil one day. You know, we're gonna make this shit lit. Y'all better be waiting for me. We're gonna be there. Yeah!
Hey, what's up?
What's up?
We are making questions to people. Hey, man, what's up? How you doing? All good, guys. So we are asking people funny questions. Do you wanna try to answer? What does size matter for you in terms of?
In terms of what?
Well, that's the question we are making. Like, does size matter?
Can I try?
My name is Akla, by the way. What's your name?
Chantel.
That's a beautiful name. What's your name? We wanna know. It's a really like. People don't take it serious, but like I want you guys to be honest. And the question you're making, does size matter?
Yes.
Yes and no.
Personally, I'm gonna go girth over length. So the question we are, the question, what's your name?
So,
what's
my name your is name? Akula.
Akula. Akula, we three, Akula. Well, as a female, you know as soon as you look at it. So when you look at it, you know something that's average size, and you know something that's average width.
Hey, hello, hi.
Speaking to the microphone.
Hello there.
Oh, let me make a question. So let me make a question. The question is, question time.
Wait.
Question time.
What's the question?
Because I don't know, they took it off.
What?
Question time.
Yeah.
Does size matter?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Why?
Well, obviously that's the whole point.
Is it?
Yes.
So a guy with a small dick can't do much.
No.
No. Really?
What's the point in that?
So I know average size when I hold it in my hand.
Yeah.
And the knob comes out the side of my fingers. That's average size.
Yes. yeah.
What is the perfect size?
Like a Subway.
Medium or large?
Medium. Yeah.
Okay.
Like a solid medium, yeah.
Medium. Mm-hmm. Subway, cool.
Yeah.
So, you guys mind me asking?
When we were at the Marston the other night.
Okay.
If you have an average size penis and you would like to increase it by length.
Size matter.
Oh, no, you just get with girls and just
dance. You learn how to dance, get with the girl.
Oh, you know.
And then
all right, she's not our target media.
Good point to make.
She's not our target audience.
Okay.
But so if you've got an average size penis, and when I talk about average size,
yeah,
it's when I hold it in my hand,
yeah,
and I hold it like that, and the knob comes out the top.
Knob.
The knob.
Hi.
How are you
doing?
Actually, I don't know who you are.
I know. But like, do you want to help me to hit like 100,000 subscribers? Oh, my hair's messy.
I have to see your hair first.
Oh,
I have to see the
messy.
Real you.
I engaged it.
She just made it. We're done.
What is your channel consist of?
It's a fitness channel.
It's a fitness channel.
Motivational channel.
Nikolai, you should feel his bum.
A what?
Wow, your bum's.
My butt? Is it?
Hi, how are you?
She said my butt is nice.
Your butt's nice.
Does size matter? Dick size?
Not really, no.
No?
It's all about personality.
Personality.
Don't zoom in! Be nice to your girl and don't plan to cheat on her. And tell everyone that you're going to cheat on her.
It's not always about personality, is it? Size does matter. Even she's hopping.
Oh, yeah.
If she had a bigger foot, that'd make a difference.
Well, let's talk about numbers. What is the perfect size for you?
Come on. I'd say about 8 out of 10, you know.
What is the biggest you got?
Oh, so my boyfriend at the moment, he's about 7 and a bit.
7 what?
7 and a bit.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah.
It's literally,
I'm feeling ashamed.
WOW. Massive wow.
I'm feeling ashamed now because I'm 3.
You're 3?
Yeah.
You need to go to a specialist. That's ridiculous.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Doctor.
I can't
help. Medic.
I can't do anything.
Do you want me to call them right now?
You're making me embarrassed.
I don't embarrass you, but like you need help.
I go to the gym. It's a fitness channel. I go to the gym to try to get my body better to compensate the fact my dick is small.
Yeah, but obviously the gym won't help. Like that needs like medical. You can have big pecs, big arms, just to make a difference.
We are fucked.
Fucked with an F.
Fifteen centimeters,
mate, is a long penis.
Is it like this size?
Alright, when we're talking about penis size, I would say maybe 10 centimeters.
So tell the boys, what is the maximum size you've seen in your life?
I've actually seen a very long penis, and like I confirm that females do not like a long penis. And the next day, it feels like your insides have been moved around. Because if you are too long, it feels like it's in your stomach. And the next day, it makes you feel sick. It makes you feel sick. And the next day, it makes you feel like your insides have been moved around.
She's amazing.
So, the boys.
Yo, what's up?
Yeah, boys.
Someone's got a small dick and it's not me.
It's this guy.
Her name's 8. Her name is legitimately 8 and she has a small dick.
No. I don't have a dick, I've got massive ass tits, and you're being a bully.
You don't? So cocky, that's cocky.
What is the longest size you guys seen in your life?
Like a Subway.
Subway. She really loves Subway.
Yeah, like a medium to foot long. Yeah.
Guys like me who's got like a very, very small dick, what is the advice you have for us guys?
You have a beautiful face and a beautiful person inside you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so you're fine.
Oh.
And if you eat a Subway, you'll be even better. It's like product placement. Subway. Just you do you. Like, someone will love you for you. So just don't worry about it. You'll be fine.
A micro penis?
For those that don't know, that means width. It just gets everywhere. It gets everywhere and it satisfies the female.
What about the guys that they haven't got length and they haven't got width?
I feel sorry for those guys. I feel like no guy will neither have length or width. They will have one or the other.
So he can't do anything else to put it up with it, like?
Well, foreplay is good. Like a girl likes foreplay, right? You know, I feel like if you can get your tongue involved, if you know where to put your fingers, can still come before penetration.
That's the best advice you got tonight.
Can I have a question that like involves me, not like dicks, please? Thank you.
What is the advice you have for guys got like a small dick like me?
All right,
So we don't like it too long and too skinny, but not too thick and not too short. So in between, not too big, not fat cock.
As long as it hits that pressure point, that's
pressure
fine.
Point, but not the cervix. Don't hit the cervix.
Don't hit the cervix.
Okay, so I just wanted you to leave a message.
Yes.
For those who's got like small dick.
Okay. Good luck in life. You won't get anywhere. But if you can afford surgery, get it.
Is that surgery. A surgery?
I think there's a surgery for it. If you want to get bigger, then you can get it. But if not, then never mind. Like you'll find someone that appreciates it. You know, like just don't wear that kind of hat, and then you'll be fine.
I'm trying to be funny.
Like if you do this, and but I'm like, oh my god, you literally you've gone up a point right now.
It's just so messy.
No, I'm sorry.
I look like a dick when I.
No, but literally, this looks like a dick.
Yeah, but I'm because my dick is small, so I'm trying to be a big dick.
No, look at this.
I'm trying to be a big dick.
This has eyes. Where did you get this from?
From China. They got small dicks.
Literally tiny. It's like a white slug.
If you're a male that is lacking.
Yeah.
In both length and girth.
Yeah.
You need to be a pro at foreplay. As long as the girl's already happy. Then get in there,
that's
babe.
It. We're in a deep discussion.
We're in a deep discussion right now.
Wait. We will get to the hat. We will get to the hat. We'll get to the hat. We'll get to the hat. Yeah, that's a microphone. So.
Come here.
The question. Please, the question.
Please, the question.
Does size matter?
Yes, it matters. And if someone wore this, it's like if they wore a condom during sex, no go.
It's not what size is, it's how they use it.
That's true. Okay, so let's talk about numbers. What is the perfect size? Oh, that's
me.
What about me, guys, small dick?
It's how you use it.
3 inches.
It's really
fuck her right in the pussy. Fuck her right in the pussy.
I'm a virgin.
Blake Selly. No, Blake Selly.
I'm a virgin.
Blake Selly. And then that's just too painful. You don't want to go there.
What?
Like, there's
too
a
painful.
Limit. Yeah, it's like,
what?
Ow. Like, it's not enjoyable anymore.
It's a beautiful one.
To finish it up,
I'm from Tudo Brazil. Bom?
Oh, you know Portuguese.
Can you repeat me?
Sou muito.
Sou muito.
Gostosa.
Gostosa.
Eu e minhas amigas.
Eu e minhas amigas.
Nós somos muito gostosas.
Oi. I don't know what you said.
You don't?
No.
Me and my friends, we are really hot.
Me and my friends are really hot.
No, but you gotta say in Portuguese.
Say.
Eu e minhas amigas.
Eu sou amigas.
Somos muito.
Somos muito.
Gostosas.
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 Gostosas. Gostosas.
Yeah. Can I have some?
See?
That's really good. See? You're actually helping me.
Ah, see?
Yeah, because I like making games.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
What games? What's that?
Body games.
What's body games?
I don't want to show because you're thinking I'm showing myself.
You probably are.
Alright, so. No, that's really good. The question we are making. Have you been with a Brazilian girl in your life?
I haven't personally, but you know, thick asses.
Thick asses?
Yeah, okay. Thick ass. Brazilian.
Alright, are they good or what? Are they good or what? At sex.
Yeah. I don't know.
You don't?
I don't know.
You haven't?
No.
Alright, you're talking just about the looks. Yeah. Okay, you think they're hot?
They're alright. Okay. Brazilian girls.
Brazilian girls.
I'm his girlfriend.
Ooh.
Oh, really?
Cut. Alright. Do you want to help me to hit 100,000 subscribers?
Is that on?
Wait. You're on my phone too?
Yes.
He's like got so many.
Okay, and Facebook.
Cut the live on my Facebook.
Yeah. Cut the live on my Facebook. Yeah. the best for you, man. Go to the gym, you know. That's the motivation, bro. That's the motivation, man. Let's answer this question. Hey!
Fuck off! I'm on TV, man! I'm on TV, dude!
It's a YouTube channel!
Listen!
Zombie army.
Oh, sorry!
Akila.
Have you made any famous YouTube videos?
I'm not famous. Pessoal, espero que vocês tenham gostado do vídeo aí. Se você coloca aí embaixo a pergunta que você quer, a próxima pergunta que você quer que eu faça para as gringas, tá ligado? E é na alta mesmo, Zé. Se você quiser perguntar sacanagem, tá ligado, Zé? Você bota aí embaixo aí, Zé, tá ligado? E você que quer aprender inglês, pessoal, meu curso de inglês é um curso de 5 meses. É um curso muito bom. É o melhor curso em questão de custo e benefício da atualidade, gente. É um curso de 5 meses, chama Aprenda Inglês Sozinho. Por que que esse é o nome do curso? Você só vai entender se você ler o meu livro, que é gratuito. É o livro onde eu falo como aprender inglês sozinho. Então, se você não tem grana suficiente para ainda pagar o meu curso, leia o meu livro, que ele é gratuito. Nesse livro, eu mostro, através de fotos e vídeos, como que eu aprendi inglês sozinho. Ok? E agradeço a vocês que se inscreveram no curso Fórmula do Enem. Finalmente nós vamos iniciar o curso. É um curso anual, então quem não fez a inscrição não tem como mais fazer.
On my channel, it's no brain no games. You put no brain no games in Portuguese.
Hello! I'm on TV. How are
you? No, I'm his girlfriend, but I had to make it awkward.
Okay, that's alright.
I had to. Like, it's my job. Yeah, but honestly, Brazilian girls.
Coming straight from the underground. Because it's mad, because I'm brown. I can't sing that.
What is she doing?
They say Tom Scab. We're coming up this year, bros. They say Tom Scab. Session with South Carolina.
K-set, bass 8.
Listen, oh,
fucking
set,
stab.
Bass 8 on Spotify.
It doesn't matter whether you're long, short, fat, or thin.
Where are you from?
Sydney, Australian. No.
Okay.
I'm from the West.
I appreciate that.
Yeah, I'm from.
Thank you so much. You're really nice. Thank you so much. You made the show.
No worries.
You made
the show. What more can I add?
Just tell the boys, because I mean they.
Boys, it doesn't matter whether you're long, short, wide or not. You just need to know where you sit on the spectrum, and then please the girl first.
He knows what's up. He knows what's up.
We got small dicks, bro. It doesn't matter. We fuck girls, bro. We fucking fuck girls, bro. Fuck that shit.
Fuck that shit.
It's funny, but...
Hey, thank you. Hey, let me get your Instagram.
Yeah, okay.
Let me tell you a story about a big fucking mess. Yeah, her name ever wasn't. She likes to give head. Oh,
it's okay. Bless you all. It doesn't matter what size you have. It's about your soul and your personality.
It's not connected. No, it's connected.
Shut up.
Oh, sorry.
That's me.
Like, follow, subscribe.
Hit that subscribe button.
Hit that subscribe button. That's good.
Subscribe to the channel! Subscribe!
Bye.
Goodbye, God bless.
Hey, guys, enjoy your night. Thank you.
This is America. Yeah, yeah. Don't catch you slipping now. Hey. Don't catch you slipping now. Hey. Look what I'm whipping now. Look how I'm geeking now. Hey. I'm so pretty. I'm on Gucci. I'm so pretty. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna get it.